In this video, we will learn to prove the trigonometry identity 1 upon 1 minus cosine of x minus 1 upon 1 plus cosine of x is equal to 2 times cotangent of x times cosecant of x. Let us start from the left-hand side of the identity. Left-hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon 1 minus cosine of x minus 1 upon 1 plus cosine of x. Subtraction of the fractions gives us left-hand side of the identity is equal to 1 plus cosine of x minus 1 minus cosine of x upon 1 minus cosine of x times 1 plus cosine of x. Removed the brackets in the numerator. We know 1 minus cosine of x times 1 plus cosine of x is equal to square of 1 minus square of cosine of x, and cancelling out plus 1 and minus 1 gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times cosine of x upon 1 minus square of cosine of x. As we know, square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. From the above identity, we can deduce the fact 1 minus square of cosine of x is equal to square of sine of x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times cosine of x upon square of sine of x. We can rewrite the above statement as left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times cosine of x upon sine of x times 1 upon sine of x. We know cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to cotangent of x, and 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So, left hand side of the identity is equal to 2 times cotangent of x times cosecant of x, which is equal to right hand side of the identity. Thus, we proved the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.